tutorial. So today I'm with my friend, and we're going to be doing a makeup tutorial. I'm going to be doing a bloody scary makeup tutorial. She's going to be a unicorn. Okay, let's get into the video.
Okay,
so first I'm using to look bloody. This.
Hold on.
For me to look bloody, you just got to take a little bit of this. I like to do any kind of shape I want.
So just put some of this on, who love you, the lover unicorn people. Just go like that. And make sure it's just on your lips, no one else. Not like that freakishly scary clown over there.
I'm not gonna be clown, I'm just look bloody scary. Then you gotta take some water.
No.
Some water, fine, I'll open it.
Thanks.
Take some water. Just rub it. It'll make you look.
And then just like,
rub it out. Just like so.
Don't grab so much, like that much. So then, like, bloody. It doesn't make you look right, because one time I did that.
Okay, actually, I messed up so bad. Okay. This is not how you do it. Okay, I'm so bad at this. I'm sorry, this is another practice run. But we're going to keep going.
Yeah, we're not going to pause this video like we had to do.
For 3,000 times. Okay. Actually, take this.
It's the better thing to do. Hey, girl gotta do what a girl gotta do. Next time we won't put it so well.
You gotta put it
there.
Okay.
And... Just want to bite your neck.
Just a little bit of water.
I need very light. I got this.
To make it look like blood. You...
Opener.
Opener up. Take a little bit of water.
So I need
like so.
This.
And then just.
So I'm going to be a crazy one. Okay.
Oh, God. This is not showing up. Then, to look very scary.
I need to this color actually, yep, that's what's real. Kind of. It's like a cooler color. I need yellow up here. Oh my, these are so light, I can't, they don't really show up. Okay. You guys can barely even see.
That's eyeshadow.
I know, that's what I'm doing. Okay, the blue is gonna have to do. Hold on.
Okay.
She looks like a clown right now. Or Miranda. You look like Miranda.
What? I'm just trying to do a makeup.
Like boy, like Miranda soul. I wanna see if this works. Shit. I wish it like comes out. So then clink, clink.
Clunk.
Clunk, clunk.
Clunk, clunk, clunk. To make my.
What even is this?
It's lip gloss.
Oh. Okay. Unicorns have dark lips, so I'm gonna have to use the darker.
Okay, we're gonna show you, we're gonna do a little bit of off camera work. Hey guys, welcome back. So, she's almost done with hers. I might look weird. But look like it's part of it.
Right.
Ooh, that's pretty dark. I'm gonna use that. Need an eyeshadow brush?
I took it.
No, this is the eyeshadow brush. This is very dark. Okay. Eyeshadow. I need to look scary.
Okay, guys, do you want to see my tutorial? Here it is. It's the unicorn.
Then, wow, this is brown.
That's an eyeshadow. You're not supposed to use eyeshadow on your cheeks.
Well,
that gives you.
This looks creepy.
No, it doesn't look like.
Okay, see you when I'm done. Okay, here's the finishing touches.
I was really bad with this, so it kind of. But if you saw this in the middle of the night, it would be scary.
It's really scary.
Yeah, it would be scary because it's the middle of the night. It's really dark.
Let's dye our hair.
Nanny, come help me. Okay, we'll be right back with something.
Bye.
Good. Hey, back. So this is gonna look really creepy. First, I turn the lights off.
You're seeing that in your sleep?
Like, when you wake up in the middle of the night and you're like...
Turn on the lights because I'm trying to open this.
Why? Open this.
Because I need it. Please open it before I scream at you.
Okay, so we're done with our tutorials. I was really bad at this. Fail. It was a fail. Now it's gonna take all this off. It's gonna take all this off.
I don't really have to take anything off.
Yeah, you do. You gotta take off your makeup.
I only got like a little bit.
Well, you still gotta take it off.
Yeah.
Oh, I put on so much.
So here's red. Is it red? Blue. I want one of these. Can I keep one?
No.
Why?
Because usually if people want something from mine, I say no, just to feel like I'm...
Ah, it's stuck in my hair. Look at...
Just see what I got on it. Whoa. Okay. It needs to be more wet because, like... You can look like Harley Quinn.
Harley Quinn?
Do I look normal again?
Kind of.
Yeah, my eyebrows are still red.
Yeah, they're still.
Now do you just want to dye, like your hair?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That'll be fun.
We're dying.
We can do a dye hair video, maybe.
Yeah.
Okay, that's... Okay. We'll see you on the next the dye hair video. Hope you like our new outro. Bye!